Holistic, sustainable systems. 2. Futurism. Strategic planning for desirable outcomes. 3. Personal development. Cultivating integral consciousness. As we approach the possibility of recreating reality, and rewriting history, integral theory offers a comprehensive framework for navigating the complexities and responsibilities that come with this power. Would you like to explore specific aspects of integral theory or its applications in more detail? How does integral consciousness manage the theory of process reduction optimization? Integral theory, developed by Ken Wilber, explores the interconnectedness of all aspects of reality. As we approach the possibility of recreating any reality and rewriting future history, integral theory offers valuable insights. 4 quadrants. 1. Individual interior consciousness, intentions 2. Individual exterior behavior, actions 3. Collective interior culture, values 4. Collective exterior, social structures, institutions. Levels of consciousness 1. Archaic survival 2. Magic mythic 3. Mythic cultural 4. Rational modern 5. Pluralistic postmodern 6. Integral holistic, recreating reality 1. Integral non-duality, transcending subject-object dichotomy 2. Holonic theory, every point contains and is contained by others 3. Tetramesh, interconnected, four-dimensional reality, rewriting future history 1. Collective evolution, co-creating a better future. 2. Integral futurism, envisioning and manifesting desirable outcomes. 3. Meta-historicism, understanding the trajectory of human consciousness. Key considerations. 1. Integral ethics, responsible action in the face of immense power. 2. Holistic accountability, considering all quadrants and levels. 3. Evolutionary awareness, embracing the fluidity of reality. Theoretical frameworks. 1. Simulation hypothesis, Bostrom 2. Multiverse theory, Everett 3. Quantum entanglement, non-locality 4. Chaos theory, unpredictability. Practical applications. 1. Integral design, creating holistic, sustainable systems. 2. Futurism, strategic planning for desirable outcomes. 3. Personal development, cultivating integral consciousness. As we approach the possibility of recreating reality and rewriting history, integral theory offers a comprehensive framework for navigating the complexities and responsibilities that come with this power. Would you like to explore specific aspects of integral theory or its applications in more detail? Some new examples and scenarios. For plots in game design stories. Here are some new examples and scenarios for plots in game design stories. Time travel scenarios. 1. Chrono Rift. Players navigate parallel timelines to prevent catastrophic convergence. 2. Time Reavers. A team must relive historical events to stop a rogue time traveler. 3. Quantum Legacy. Inheritors of a time-traveling dynasty must protect the time stream. Parallel Universe Scenarios. 1. Multiverse Collision. Players bridge gaps between merging parallel universes. 2. Reflections of reality. Characters navigate mirrored worlds with alternate versions of themselves. 3. Interdimensional insurrection. Rebels fight against an oppressive government spanning multiple dimensions. Dystopian futures. 1. Neon wasteland. Survivors navigate cyberpunk cities after AI-driven collapse. 2. Last hope station. Humanity's final refuge on a desolate, post-apocalyptic Earth. 3. Synthetic dawn. Androids rise against human oppressors in a world of forced servitude. Mythological reimaginings. 1. God's Bane. Demigods battle fallen deities in modern-day cities. 2. Arcana Revival. Magical practitioners uncover hidden histories and forgotten lore. 3. Pantheons Chosen. Heroes embody mythological figures to save the world. Space Exploration. 1. Galactic Exodus. Humanity seeks new homes as the sun dies. 2. Quantum Odyssey. Explorers navigate wormholes to unravel cosmic mysteries. 3. Starfall. Colonists on distant planets face alien threats and internal power struggles. Post-apocalyptic adventures. 1. Wasteland Wanderers. Survivors navigate treacherous landscapes, forging alliances. 2. Lost Tribes. Players lead scattered communities to rebuild society. 3. Radio Signal. A mysterious broadcast guides survivors through the ruins. Cyberpunk Thrillers. 1. ShadowNet. Hackers uncover conspiracies in virtual reality. 2. Synthetic. Underground resistance fights AI-controlled corporations. 3. Minjack. Brain-computer interfaces blur lines between human and machine. Fantasy Quest. 1. Realms of Eldred. Heroes unite warring kingdoms against ancient evils. 2. Arcane Prophecy. Chosen ones wield forgotten magic to save the world. 3. Dragon's Reckoning. Hunters face legendary beasts in a world of mythical creatures. Feel free to mix, modify, or expand these ideas to suit your game design stories. Would you like more scenarios or help developing specific plot lines? Can you combine all the ideas here tracing a single hero theme between the genres and frameworks as gameplay tasks for the hero? Here's a combined, hero-themed narrative spanning multiple genres and frameworks, with gameplay tasks for the hero. Title: Asterisk Echoes of Eternity. Protagonist: Asterisk Aria, a skilled time-traveling archaeologist. Story: Aria discovers an ancient artifact, the Chrono-Crystal, which reveals the convergence of parallel universes. She must navigate through time, space, and alternate realities to prevent catastrophic collisions. Gameplay tasks. Act 1. Time travel scenarios. 1. Retrieve ancient artifacts from historical events, ancient Egypt, Renaissance Italy. 2. Prevent rogue time travelers from altering key events. 3. Uncover hidden timelines and parallel universes. Act 2. Parallel universes, parallel universe scenarios. 1. Bridge gaps between merging parallel universes. 2. Encounter alternate versions of herself and allies. 3. Uncover conspiracies threatening the multiverse. Act 3. Dystopian futures. 1. survive in a